Hello mga langga. Right now, we are learning three basic Tagalog words. Okay, first word. Are you ready? Okay. First word. Baliw. Baliw. So it will be easier. We will just put a clip. Do you have like a clip that you use in your trip? You know, clip. You can buy this at Dollar Tree for a dollar. Put a clip in your nose. We'll say baliw. What you just told me? Kaya baliw? Kaya baliw? Huh? Kaya baliw? Huh? See, baliw. Crazy. Baliw. Pangit. Pangit. Same thing. We'll just put a clip in our nose. You can bite us. Dollar Tree. Clip in your nose. Like this. Okay. What you just told me? I'm ugly? What you just told me? Huh? Oh, I'm ugly? Pang it. Pang it. Third. Alay. It's like alay. Ouch. It's, in English, it's ouch. Same thing. This time, put it in your lip. Just like that. What you just told me? Huh? What you just told me? Did I pang it? Can somebody slap your face? Ouch. 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 Alay. Alay. So that was our three basic words, basic Tagalog words. It's baliw, means crazy, and then pangit, ugly, and then third, aray, ouch. Okay, see you next time. Bye-bye.